The ice caves at the Apostle Islands National Lakeshore are not going to open to visitors this season, despite nearly 2 weeks of subzero temperatures in the area. Officials say the area has a lot of packed ice frozen into place, which can be uneven in thickness. And also with temperatures expected to climb above freezing this weekend, there could be some melting. Katie Johnston for WCCO 4 News.